Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 2021 edition of Youth Xplosion.
Youth Xplosion!
A production of the Youth and Young Adult Commission of the Methodist Church, Kingstown, Chateaubelair Circuit. Youth Xplosion is the final event of Youth Fest 2021. And what better way to end than with a grand exhibition showcasing the talent of our young people. We have been forced to do things a bit differently this time around, owing to the COVID-19 pandemic, which is affecting us here in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and indeed, the world at large. However, we are still going to make the very best of what we can do, in this case, bringing to you a very exciting virtual showcase, showing you the great talents of our young people.
Definitely. Despite COVID, we've had the opportunity now not just to tap into the Methodist Church youths within St. Vincent Circuit, but those youths who have traveled through the diaspora and are all over the globe. And we thank God for the opportunity where we could use it as a benefit to still reach out to these persons so that they can participate.
And with that, my name is Dion Allen.
And I'm Ava Weeks,
and we're your hosts for this evening,
Youth Xplosion 2021. We have a packed program in store for you this evening. You will be seeing song,
dance,
and instrumental. Stay tuned. As with all things, we invite God's presence as we bow our heads in prayer.
We now introduce Sister Janine John to open us with a word of prayer.
Good evening, brothers and sisters in Christ. Let us pray. God, our Heavenly Father, we just worship you. We give you all praise and honor and glory. We thank you, God, for who you are. And because of who you are, we are able to have a life and health and strength. So God, continue to be with us. Continue to guide us in all things. Heavenly Father, we just bring our proceedings here as we bring our Youth Fest activities to a close. God, we just thank you for all that you have done throughout the month. We thank you, God, for being a provider of ideas, of ways in which we can go about the situations that may have led us to not do things as usual. We thank you, God, for guiding us. And Heavenly Father, as we continue to give you all the praise, I pray, God, that you may bless each and every one of our young people, youths and young adults, who will be performing here today. We thank you, God, for their skills and for their talents. And I pray, God, that you may continue to guide them in all things. And for all our young persons who may not have taken part, God, we ask for special blessings upon them. We pray especially for our Youth Fest Committee that you may guide them in future endeavors, that your Holy Spirit may be upon them so that they may, as time goes by, that they will be able to produce even more activities for our young people during the Youth Fest activities. So Heavenly Father, continue to guide us. Continue to show us your will for our lives. As we go throughout this concert, I pray that whatever we do, that we may do it unto you. So Lord, let everything that we have be a blessing unto you today. And I pray that all things may be done to your honor and to your glory. In Jesus' name, I pray thanksgiving. Amen. And let us say the Our Father prayer together. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen and amen.
Our first item this evening is a song from a beautiful young lady from the Kingstown Methodist Church. Her name is Selena John, and she'll be doing for you Just As Sure.
Just as sure.
Thank you, Selena, for that lovely rendition. We'll now have an item by Lou Cambridge of the Sion Hill Methodist doing a piano solo of the hymn When I Survey the Wondrous Cross, which will be followed by a trio of young ladies from the Compton Park Methodist doing a rendition of the song The Goodness of God. Do enjoy.
And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God.
It's such a blessing when we use our talents to the glory of God. That truly touched me. Up next, we have a trio from the Annisville congregation, including Adia, Jabez from the Brighton congregation, and Danielson. They will be followed by Nielsie Providence from the Chauncey congregation. Stay tuned.
Love lives in me. His promises remain forever and ever. Don't make nobody trick you. Blessings flowing over here like a fountain. Don't make nobody trick you. No. Hands up to the sky, ay, ay, ay. As the Father pours in after blessing, and nothing can hold it back. What is for me? Oh yes, it will be. I'm not gonna make them steal my joy, steal my joy, steal my joy. A blessing for you and a blessing for me. Blessing after blessing, and nothing can hold it back. What is for me? Oh yes, it will be. I'm not gonna make them steal my joy, steal my joy, steal my joy. A blessing for you and a blessing for me. Everywhere I look is blessing. I put my Jesus in front of everything. Drink it up, drink it up. From the river of living water. Drink it up, drink it up. Never thirst again. No, this will never stop. Flow from my Father. And my vessel will be full to the sky. It's like an overflowing hill. Oh, 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 oh. It's blessing in abundance.
Well, I certainly hope you are dancing. I was here trying nothing, but that's not my talent. So I want to try to embarrass myself. Thank you so very much for that wonderful dance solo. And we'll now continue with a pan duet by two brothers. They go by the name of Mitchell and Matthew Israel. And they attend the Arnsville Methodist Church. And this will be followed by a dance solo. Well, it's described as a dance solo, but I think it's a bit more than just a regular dance. And this will be done by Jaquan Payne, also of Arnsville Methodist. Thank you.
Enjoy that dance. Wow, it really was different, don't you think?
Yes, definitely. It had me trying a little something as well, but I want to do it on camera anymore.
We really hope that you're enjoying the exhibition of talent so far that you've been here to witness this evening. Up next, we have none other than Jordan Hamlet, and he will be doing a very interesting piece, won't you say?
Oh, definitely. Jordan always brings some spectacular performances, and this one will be no different.
Definitely. And he will be followed by our very own worship team. Stay tuned.
Mm-hmm. Jesus is the best thing I've ever done. In his arms, no, in his arms I feel protected. Yeah. In his arms, never did. I'd rather be.
Sometimes in life, we definitely have to just stand still and let God move. Let Him move in your life each and every day. And as we remind you throughout Youth Fest that you are loved, remember to stand still and listen to the voice of God and how He wants to use you for the furtherance of His kingdom.
And sometimes you just have to shout to the Lord.
Amen.
And that is the song that our brother Jiran Maul would be doing on piano. And that will be followed by a dance solo by Feline Cambridge, doing the dance Beaming Through the Shadows. Do enjoy. Thank you.
You're the center. I know my world is safe. If you're the potter, I know you'll make a way. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. If you're my leader, I'll never go astray. If you're my father, I know you're here to stay. No fear in you, all my doubts are gone. I'll keep my trust in you. You never leave, you never run. With your love, you chase me down. You are my everything. You are my everything. Through it all, you've been around. When I'm down, you lift me up. You are my everything. You are everything. Mm-hmm. Oh, mm-hmm. If you're the shepherd, I know your count is sure. Cause you never lose sight of me. If you're my weapon, I know the battle's won. Yeah, you did it for me.
For me, oh,
no fear in you. All my doubts are gone. Chase me down.
You are my everything.
Oh, you're my,
yeah,
you're my, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Through it all, you've been around.
When I'm down, you lift me up.
You are my everything.
You are my,
everything.
Although you can't see your way, I will be with you all the way. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Won't you hang on in, yeah. Hold my hand just a little bit longer. Trust my plan just a little bit longer.
I really hope you enjoyed those two beautiful renditions. It was such a beauty to see the lovely scenery at the Fort Charlotte, bringing that natural environment to the fore.
Oh, definitely. It was a very well put together video, and I think the choreography as well went perfectly with the song.
And I quite enjoyed Brother Jaron's performance as well.
Oh, definitely. I always enjoy seeing Jaron play. I'm actually in a band with him, Residence. Give a shout out to our Residence brothers. And I really admire the way he plays when he does his solo things, you know.
Mm-hmm.
It's always a joy to watch.
Definitely. Up next, we have two instrumental pieces. The first one will be done by Alron Harry and
Josh Lewis. Shout out to my boy Josh. And they will be doing
a piece called Love Theory. Then right after that, who would be up? None other than my drummer boy, Brother Dion Allen.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, good job, Brother Dion. I know you all enjoyed that very much. Very different, outside the box. Loved it. Yeah, gotta get some practice going on. Yes, up next, we have yet another instrumental piece for you, brought to you none other than by Saeed Bowman.
And this is actually our final performance for this evening, and I'm really looking forward to it. Saeed is doing one of my favorite songs called Oceans.
Thank you.
We truly hope you enjoyed this evening's performances. It was truly a showcase of talent, won't you say, Brother Dion?
Oh, definitely. I enjoyed each performance, and I'm so thankful that these young people contributed to a wonderful experience this evening.
Definitely. And we know it took time and effort, putting everything together, getting your pieces recorded. But we thank you, because talent for the Lord is talent in the best place it could be used for, and using it for the service and the glory of God. We give God thanks for all the beautiful persons that we have seen showcasing their talents here this evening.
Definitely. I'd also like to add to Ava and encourage all of our young people just to continue using your talents for the glorification of God. You can use your talents in no better place, in no better way. So just continue persevering and develop your talents as best as you can.
Amen.
For God's glory.
That's right.
And we now invite our esteemed chairman of the Youth Fest Committee, Brother Elson Samuel, to give remarks on behalf of the committee.
Blessed evening, all. It is a pleasure to be here with you this evening. In 2019, we sat down as a group considering the thoughts of the various youth organizations throughout the circuit, contemplating on how we can make better what was known as Youth Month. As such, we came up with the new idea of having Youth Fest, and furthermore, we decided to have a theme that will run for 3 years, from 2020 on to 2022. The theme being, Who Am I? Each year, we developed a sub-theme, and each year, the proceedings, the activities, the events were guided by this sub-theme for the year, respective years. In 2020, we had this sub-theme, I am fearfully and wonderfully made. This year, we have the sub-theme, I am loved. In celebrating the fact that we were fearfully and wonderfully made, we had activities that were geared towards that sub-theme, and in celebrating I am loved this year, we did the same. In doing that, we had persons recognizing that they are important in the eyes of God. This year, we had our sub-theme coming out most in our conversations that were developed in our Talk the Things evening, which had the topic, The Hookup, Is the Value Worth the Price? In that conversation, we had persons from across the circuit, as matter of fact, across the region, joining in conversation, recognizing the importance of the love that God offers to us, and the fact that the relationship that relationships that we have on earth should be circled around the love that is given to us by God. All the events this year were geared towards realizing the theme. We had our opening event, which was done virtually. As I said, we had Talk the Things. Due to the coronavirus, we were placed in a peculiar situation where we had to come up with a new and innovative way of getting our persons interacting and involved in Youth Fest 2021. As such, we opened up our emails for video submissions from our various youths across the circuit. And these video submissions were to be submitted in the form of sound, instrumental, and dance. And as a matter of fact, you have seen the glorious display of our youths in the circuit here tonight. Brothers and sisters, it is a blessing to know that even in this time, that our youths from across the circuit, and as a matter of fact, across the globe, were able to submit videos for us to view here tonight, and for us to continue to worship the true and living God. I must say that this year posed a lot of challenge in the fact that we had to find innovative ways of engaging the youth through a virtual space, something that we have never done before in this magnitude. But thanks and praise to the name of Jesus Christ, who empowered us, who pushed us through, and who continued to give us the vision to see what he wants us to do and what we should do to get there. So tonight, we are bringing to end the Youth Fest 2021. We are bringing to end our celebrations of this year. But I want us to note that in everything, that I am loved, you are loved, we are loved. Because it is the entire summation of the Bible, that one word, love, and the love that God has for us. I cannot end this conversation here tonight without thanking the persons who were a part of this team, who were part of the Youth Fest Committee ever since 2019. First, I lift up the sisters, Sister Ava Weeks, Sister Genevieve Cato, Sister Latoya Crease, Sister Janine John, and the two brothers, Brother Dion and Allen, and myself, Brother Elson Samuel. It was through your deliberate work and your desire to push the kingdom message and to ensure that Youth Fest 2021 continued why we are here today, why we are here tonight. It is because of you why we can say that this evening, this year's Youth Fest was a success. So, in closing, I say, even to myself and the rest of the committee, that I am loved, we are loved, you are loved. Please look forward to next year's event as we continue the theme, Who Am I? But next year's sub-theme will be, I am salt and light. Continue in prayer. Continue worshiping. Continue using your talents for the message and the glorious proclamation of faith and God in St. Vincent and the Grenadines, and wherever you are and wherever you may go. Because as I have said, as we have said, as we will continue to say, we are all loved. And because God loves us, we must share his love across the entire earth. So ladies and gentlemen, I thank you for being a part of us here tonight and being a part of this year's activities.
Thank you very much, Brother Elson. And now we invite Sister Genevieve Cato, who will be doing the vote of thanks.
Thanks to all those that made this Youth Xplosion, a virtual edition, a success. Thank you to Sister Janine John, our Youth Commission President, for the opening prayer. And thank you to Brother Elson Samuel for his opening remarks. Thank you to our hosts, Sister Ava Weeks and Brother Dion Allen, for leading us on this often musical journey of the various talent submissions. A huge thank you goes out to all those who submitted videos. Without you, we wouldn't have a Youth Xplosion 2021. Thank you for stepping forward and sharing your talents with us. And thank you as well to the youth facilitators and parents for encouraging them to do so. Thank you to Brother Kevin Weeks, who, as always, was our technical director and editor. His role was pivotal in putting together this virtual youth explosion. Thanks, Kevin. And thank you to the Youth Commission who provided much needed support. Special mentions, Sister Kedonna Bala, who tracked and assisted in reviewing submissions, Brother William Willoughby and Sister Feline Cambridge, who were instrumental in promoting the show. Thank you to Elson Samuel for closing remarks. And thank you to Reverend Davis, who will be bringing us the closing prayer and benediction. Thanks to all who assisted in any way. And finally, thank you to you viewers for joining us today to share in Youth Explosion 2021.
And I would like to thank Sister Genevieve Cato for thanking everyone on our behalf. I will now invite Superintendent Minister Reverend Adolph Davis to give the closing prayer and benediction.
Who am I? I am loved, you are loved. What a wonderful theme to be used for the celebrating of our youth and for Youth Explosion. And wow, what a wonderful display of talents by our young people. The challenge of COVID provided us with this opportunity to gather these presentations from, well, eventually, I have to say, all over the world, and to really be able to celebrate the gifts and the graces that God has blessed our youth with. For the last many years, as we have had Youth Month, it has provided us with a tremendous opportunity to see and to experience the amazing gifting that God has bestowed on our young people. I remember on one occasion when we had Youth Month and the closing, persons were effectively saying, this really is worth money people pay for other productions for and more. Because the talent, the quality of the presentations was so outstanding. And so we really thank God for our young people. We thank God for their gifts. We thank God for their talents. And more importantly, not just that they have gifts and talents, but we thank God that they use those gifts and talents in the ministry and life of the church. And that's really something I want to encourage and emphasize. And, you know, we know that many of our young people are very gifted and talented, and there's always going to be the draw outside. Some of you are aware, you know, the Whitney Houstons and several others. In fact, even I gather Rihanna started out in church, and a lot of, you know, persons with tremendous talents started out in church, but somehow, in my humble estimation, seemed to have lost their way, got so excited about what their talents could do and people celebrating their talents that they forget to give up the talent. And so we really thank God for our young people and that they are making their talents available to be used in the life of the church and for the ministry of the gospel. And we know you didn't see all of it today. You know, we saw, yes, some dance and some pan, and we saw some people demonstrating some gifts that we didn't know that they would have had, and we saw the dancing, and we saw all of those things. But I also want to remind you that the matter of talent is so wide, and the abilities and gifts that God has given is so broad in scope. So it's not only the stage performers, but the talent also allow persons to work backstage, and talent also allow persons to be able to work behind the cameras and to help with the sound. Although some people just have a good ear for sound or a good eye for good framing stuff. And so all those talents, all we want to see used for the advancing of the kingdom of God and for the ministry of Christ. And it is the hymn writer that says, all good gifts around us are sent from heaven above. Then thank the Lord. Oh, thank the Lord for all his love. And so the way we thank God is by how we use our gifts. And so you are loved. We are loved. We are loved because the God who created us special, created us gifted, talented. He loved us enough to make us with abilities, and he loved us enough to make us with the possibility, and he loved us enough to make us with a call to make a difference in this world. So every single one of you who are tuned in and looking at this, God has gifted you because God has a purpose for you and a purpose for that gift. And it's not for yourself. There's no gift that God gives you that is just for you. There's no talent that God gives you that is just for your entertainment in the mirror. The gifts that God gives, and Ephesians talks about it and Paul writes about it elsewhere, are really for the building up of the body so that we will all come to the maturity, that we will know Jesus Christ for ourselves, that we would love him and live for him, and that by living for him and using those gifts, other people will come to know him as well. And so I thank all of those who have really shared, and I know this one took a little adjusting and a little prodding and prompting, but I think you could agree with me, having seen the production and seen the items, that it was really a wonderful presentation. And so we want to keep encouraging our young people, so call a friend of yours and remind them that they're special, they're talented, they're gifted, but their talents, their gifts, their abilities, is because God wants them to use them for his glory and for the advancing of the world. So call a friend. Find out if they, when last they have done something in the life of the church and how they're serving, whether they're using their gifts and abilities for some ministry in church, whether it is poetry, whether it is, as I said, you know, helping with the sound, whether it is helping to fix and repair pews, whatever it is your gifts are, your knack, your ability and your passion. Call a friend, call another young person. And if you're an adult looking, call somebody else and ask them for me, please. How are you using your gifts and your talents to advance the kingdom of God? And if they can answer that, well, right, encourage them. Begin now. Begin now using your gifts, your talents, to glorify the one who gave you them. And so we thank all our young people. We thank the committee that worked to put this together. And we really give God thanks for the opportunity to be able to share with you the gifting that God has blessed our people with. And so, just before we pray, let me remind you that God has been there for you because God cares for you. I know some of you might be going through some challenging times, and COVID has had all kinds of impact on people's lives, emotional, psychological, financial. But I want you to remember, even if you're going through a rough time now in the midst of COVID, even if it's relationship rough, whatever the rough is, I want you to remember you are loved. That is something no one could ever take away from you, because it will always remain true. And say it with me, that God so loved the world, I'm coming back at that, that he gave his only begotten son so that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. And I want you to personalize it. For God so loved me that he gave his only begotten son so that as I believe in him I will not perish but have everlasting life. And that convinces me, that reminds me, I am loved. Let us pray. Gracious God and Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful opportunity to celebrate your gifts and graces and blessings in our lives. We thank you for young people and for youth ministry. We remember Paul saying about the church in Macedonia, and we apply it today, that we want our young people and all to first give themselves to you, and then out of that give their gifts and abilities and resources for your glory and for the advancing of your kingdom on earth. Thank you for this presentation this afternoon. Thank you for the ways in which you have blessed us and made this possible. Thank you, thank you, thank you, dear God. And may your name be glorified, and may lives be transformed. May people be inspired to honor and to serve you through this ministry. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. And may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all now and forevermore. Amen. God bless you, and use your talents and gifts and abilities for the honor and glory of God and for the advancing of his kingdom. See you.
We're doing.
Bye.